Tonight's episode of Thank God You're Here, proudly brought to you by Hungry Jack's.
Stepping up as his depth. Last series, this man was forced to work with French accents, live dogs, and an extremely angry wife. Could it get any tougher? Let's find out as we say hi to the actor's actor, Mr. Josh Lawson. Well, there, my friends, are you in the light? Have you not, you're in the light. You're looking very, very dapper. What period are we looking at here, would you say, my friend?
I'm going late 2005.
You.
God, I remember it like it was yesterday.
Well, there is the door, my friend. You're an experienced hand here. Good luck.
Thank you.
Josh Lawson.
All right.
Oh, thank God you're here.
Yeah, don't thank him.
Give him your hat and coat.
Well, get your bloody own.
It's tradition here.
There
give him your hat and coat.
There you are.
You happy to keep your spats on?
You keep your bloody spats on. And I've got it ready. Do you know how to handle a duck, sir?
Yes, sir.
This one doesn't quack much.
No.
It's good to see you. How have you been, old chap?
Well, had a gout earlier, so forgive a limp I may have sustained.
Dr. Fortescue, I presume.
You presume accurately.
Allow me to introduce our president, Professor Cuthbert. Doubtless you're familiar with his work.
Doubtless indeed. I've read all of your pamphlets.
Well, I prefer to call them volumes, but
oh,
thank
dear.
You.
Well,
thank you anyway.
Delusions of grandeur! It's a party, James.
I see. Well, maybe we should get the proceedings going then, shall we?
Yes, indeed.
Gentlemen, I would like to present to you Dr. Giles Fortescue, recently returned from an expedition to a... Well, why don't you tell us, Doctor?
Well, dear, the pamphlet writer out of words.
Where have you been, sir?
Well, I just got back from a meeting with the Queen herself. And she is one saucy bitch.
Dr. Fortescue, as you are no doubt, I am referring to your trip up the Amazon River. Tell me, what great discoveries did you make there?
As I saw many things, took many a sketch down. If only I had the time to tell you more about it. Sadly, I don't.
I invited you to talk about the tribe of native people you discovered. What were they called?
Well, rather large women. Right. And I learned a thing or two about myself, let me tell you. They took me in their massive bosom.
You have spoke somewhat of an unusual behaviour conducted by this tribe of women. What indeed was that?
Why, books, eh? Book after bloody book!
Sir,
you know nothing about the dancing of the Amazon tribes. Let me show you how it went. I'm on tonight and my hips don't lie. Let me tell you, this is perfection.
Sir, how did you communicate with these savages?
Well, words were simply useless with them. I tried English, French, German, Tasmanian.
My friend the doctor forwarded a photographic slide presentation for our edification.
Yes, maybe that'll help.
Yes.
Now, what is this plant particularly called?
No, that's a particularly nasty rash I had.
Now, what is this, sir?
My wife, sir. Manner of a cat. Stop! Sir! Well,
wait,
my beautiful wife!
Please, let us keep the discussion scientific. Look, anthropologically speaking, would you please explain the significance of the elongated lip?
Well, it needed to be that big for very personal reasons.
Professor, very well, Doctor.
Can I suggest we move to the next slide?
Please,
suggest away.
Now explain this, Doctor. Are these your wives too?
No. A couple of sluts I met on a Kentucky tour.
I believe you. You brought a souvenir to show us.
Well, pray tell, let us see it. Could it be any worse than what we've seen already?
Prepare your eyes to witness.
That is a human head.
Indeed.
Well, who is it?
Looks a bit different on the screen, doesn't she?
I've got a mate who just loves Hungry Jack's Whoppers. He's not a pizza man, he thinks chicken's for girls. He's a real whopperhead. Don't you ever feel like something different, I said? Yeah, he said. Having something different tonight, as a matter of fact.
Well, I was gobsmacked.
Oh yeah, what might that be? Tonight I'm having a Western Whopper, mate. They're back!
The Western Whopper with hickory smoked bacon, cheese and barbecue sauce is back.
Oh yeah.
The burgers are better at Hungry Jack's.
Where's the door?
7:30 Wednesday.
We've come up with some real zingers.
A brand new season packed full of brand new surprises.
Doctor, are these your wives too?
No, a couple of s*** I met on a Kentucky tour.
Thank God they're back. Wednesday.